Good morning, everyone. We're in Cincinnati, Ohio, pretty much. We're headed down to Wankakee to get a really good meetup today. We're gonna get a lot of good trains, I'm assuming. Probably not, but we probably will get the porn power. Not sure about that, but hear us going into Kakeki.
Okay.
And there's the grain train on the
NS.
Heading north of that as well. It looks like all NS power.
This was the first train that I seen at Wankakee. Before everyone showed up, I got there probably like 2 minutes before this train came. And this is probably 2:15 or something. Or 2:29. Because 2:29 has some trailers. And this one has trailers with it. Our second train at Wankakee was a northbound with Union Pacific power, SD70M. 22nd, northbound with a manifest. Thank you. northbound at Wantakeke. This is our third train of the day. Ace Duo on NS-188. All salad wax from Atlanta, Georgia to Detroit, Michigan. Our fourth train at Wantakeke, NS-282, with two AC-44C6Ms. NS-376 with a solo ace flying through Wantakeke. NS-216, clear Wantakeke with amazing P5. This one was flying through Wantakeke. 216 plane always flies for Walt, but the other doesn't. That's odd. Unknown symbol on the southbound with a little bit of intermodal, a little bit of ROA, and a little bit of manifest.
No!
We have a camera, I don't want to ruin your camera.
Yeah, I know.
Will, stop.
Stop!
That's you're ruining it.
You're wasting
it. I'm
not gonna. Hand it to me. NS-25A, clear one to Keke.
Got 25 minutes.
have a northbound. This is my first northbound on the LCL. And it has loaded ROX with a welded rail train equipment at the back. That's a little bit odd, but let's take a look anyway.
Yeah.
this was our last train of the day. It had a BNSF leader and a weird DPU as a AC-44C6 sound. Well, good morning. We're back at Waukekeke because there's a southbound that's coming just not down Ellesmere, and it's like north of us. He should be rounding the corner, and he should be flying south. There should be a northbound that's coming this way too. I'm heading off to Cincinnati, one place, Ohio, to get some trains too. It's about 8 o'clock. Stay out here to 10. Sunny up. Supposed to be hitting 94 today, which I don't believe that, but yesterday was over 100. But anyway, let's get ready and get him. This southbound had ROX and intermodal and a mid DPU. Well, that had to be 215, and that's 215. Had wax on the front. Mid DPU, I did not expect. I thought it did not have a mid DPU. Alright, look at what's next. Alrighty, folks. We got another train coming. Southbound. And then there's another one. Well, there's a northbound that's sitting at Blackett. CP at, I think it is, hang on, let me check. Of course, I don't have my ATCS up right now. Let's just get the southbound. Alright, folks, after 5 minutes later after that southbound, we got a northbound line. Checked ATCS a minute ago, and he's not lined. He just knocked down block. He should be right uptown. Let's take a look. Northbound manifest, clear, warm to kick. It's 79 degrees, feels like 90. It's gonna be hot today. Hotter than yesterday, I would think. I think you guys barely know what this spot is. This spot is in Cincinnati, Ohio. It's in one place, Ohio. It had some cat equipment behind the engines. the same northbound that we call a Wanticke here at one place, Ohio. 375 was coming around the corner, same with this northbound. Another southbound! This one is an NS grain train approaching Wood Place, Ohio. This one I guess had an approach because south tip here it was stopped and the whole train was blocking Wood Place. So whatever trains that we got blocking, this train was blocking, and the trains that I got was this one blocking us. I did not put it in this video. He stopped. Now there's another train. I could probably sneak through that.
There's another one. I thought I heard one.
I thought they did too. Wow. Didn't see that coming. After that grain train was blocky went place, we have a CSX southbound and a NS southbound. They were both racing at Wind Place, Ohio. But 189 with Union Pacific Power, one in a lead, one in a rear. Our rear debut on 189. Some southbound came through Wind Place, Ohio. I seen it coming around the corner, but I didn't know what symbol this train was. Thank you. time for Indiana and Ohio Railroad. This paint scheme is from Genesis in Wyoming. Indiana and Ohio Railroad was coming from Queens Gate Yard in Cincinnati, Ohio. Some random manifest train that was heading north through Woodplace, Ohio was 2 Union Pacific and 1 NS Ace. The 1 leader looked like a fresh unit. Woodplace, Ohio, with a Union Pacific Ace, and the west of the power is Norfolk Southern. Southbound, it looks like it has a dash 9. Looks like T96 going down to Cincinnati Queensgate Yard. Southbound, clear, went place Ohio, with a pair of SD40-2s. NS-25A with a Union Pacific Thunder Cab, clear, went place Ohio. Union Pacific was leading, and an NS-9 was trailing second. This will be our last train at went place Ohio, unfortunately, because I had to go back home.
I'm gonna go down there.
Unfortunately, folks, today's video is going to end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoy me taking a 2-day trip down in Cincinnati area. Day 1 was in Walton, Kentucky, and a little bit in day 2. But most of the day 2 was in one place, Ohio. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of you guys' day. This is Wilfang signing off. Peace out.